Dimitri, we gotta go. Dimitri, now, let's go! Bite marks? Why the fuck didn't we check for bite marks?
Those fuckers knew.
We have to move. We have to move. The days took too long. We have to go.
Me too. I am so
Don't!
Sorry.
I don't want that. Not from anyone.
Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Kept him off us, right?
Yeah, as much as I can.
Okay, listen, we need to barricade all the weak points. Dimitri, I want you to take the east side. Takani, I want you to take the west. I'll head to the north of the tower.
Where's it going? Oh, you don't think they'll smoke us out?
It's unlikely. This place is way too valuable to them. So look, control room it is. And Takani, I want you to get there a little bit early, okay? See if you can buy us some time.
Let me look at you.
We can't stay here. We've got to make a run for it. A day's walk, okay?
How long do we press on?
15 minutes.
I can honestly say I've never seen this place this clean.
It's me. I aim to please.
No, it's good. It's good. The more contact the Silver has, the more uncomfortable it is for our prisoners. you do understand this was the best I could do, right? You're too valuable to lose completely.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Well, I understand it's boring, but hopefully soon we'll have someone for you to watch. Until then, keeping you here and keeping you useful will help everything blow over.
Yeah.
How's the neck?
Oh, that's good.
Major General stopped by today. I think he was coming in to talk to me about...
Alright, I'm gonna stop you right there. No business in the room. Yeah. Hey, those are your words.
I did say that, didn't I?
Yeah. Well, we could either go outside and talk, or you could lie here right next to me. But just so you know, I'm really comfortable.
You'd think you were an officer.
Learn from the best.
You guys deserved better.
No, don't say that. No, I can't be the emotional support in this relationship. Especially when Notton's been on my ass.
Oh, wait a second. I believe you're talking about work-related stuff
here. Okay, stop. I know. I'm just... Oh, my neck. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Come here, Papa Bear.
I can feel you thinking, so why don't you just go ahead and ask me?
How's she doing?
She'll come around. Yeah, she'll be all right.
Despite having a decided advantage in both men and resources, you somehow lost me, my most important pawn of this last cycle.
We experienced an unexpected breach.
So it seems. And three young ones, I hear?
They are demoralized. They lost their general. They need to be...
If I had wanted him dead, I'd have killed him myself. You lost me a bargaining chip and a ton of men in the span of, what, 2 days?
But we still hold a strategic point.
And you think they can't take it? Your incompetence invites challenge. And given the squadron currently in chains in the basement, I'm sure it won't be the only one. It's a miracle these prisoners have minimal casualties. Attend to this one, while I see that our guests are enjoying their new home.
Let's go, Buttercup.
Please! No!